Yaongyimti Village was founded by late Longhong. Throughout his generation, they worshipped the trees, rocks, and the spirit. It was basically a primal religion, and it was only during the generation of his sons, late Longhong Yanchu and Ungling Agu, that gospel reached the land. During the time of late Ungling Agu as head Dobashi, a man named Inkong Mangyang from Akoya village, who was serving as government carpenter, was sent to Yaongyimti to build a granary for late Ungling Agu. And at this time, late Loimju was suffering from nerves and joint pains. And because of this, Inkong Mangyang was occupied for months in building the granary. And since Loimju was bedridden, the gospel was shared to him saying, "If you accept the gospel, you will be healed." And Loimju replied, "If truly I receive healing, I will praise the gospel." In 1936, Reverend Ning Shiyangba from Mungsunimdi village, when he heard that Loimju has embraced the Christian faith, Ning Shiyangba took Loimju to Impur for baptism, and Reverend Kijung Luba ministered the water baptism. After his baptism, Loimju and his wife Longkong Tola spent time praying in their home. Within few years, as the believers grew in number, and they gathered in Loimju's house for prayer and fellowship. After the arrival of Kijung Luba as an evangelist, the number of believers grew, and this led to the construction of church building. Mr. Takam Siba was the first pastor of Yaongyimti Church. Mr. Ayan Mongba was sent to Doksan Village. Mr. Gusham Doju was sent to Twinsam Village. Mr. Tungbang Agu was sent to Chingmai Village. During the Second World War, the Britishers came to Yaongyimti and constructed an official bungalows on the hilltops, and today people call that as the Bangala Hill. In 1949, during the meeting of the Chang Baptist Lashong Tangyan, Mr. Hunter arranged the program. This Platinum Jubilee celebration be a day